Motherfuckers forgot about Drake.
No!
Cheers. It's a very odd place to be as an English folk musician.